Well, the Petroglyph National Monument was just one of several parks partially shut down during the government shutdown, which caused some problems that many of you had to clean up.
The government may be back open, but many say the deal is only a partial solution.
Well, 3 weeks is better than nothing, so I hope that it works.
That's had a lasting effect on thousands of New Mexicans.
As the weeks went by, it got a little bit tough.
And our state's national parks.
We wanted to really shine a light on the impact of the government shutdown on our public lands.
Well, the city was only expecting about 20 people to show up, but those 20 people brought their friends, and those friends brought even more friends to help clean up this national monument.
Trash, vandalism, and lost economic opportunity. I heard somebody at an event yesterday talk about somebody who had scheduled to film a film here in New Mexico at White Sands and El Moro, and they had to postpone that, and it meant 100 people who would have been working here in our state who were waiting to see whether or not the public lands opened back up.
Albuquerque Mayor Tim Keller says luckily there was no major damage done to any of our national parks, but other devastation was left behind by the shutdown.
I'm all for it. Even if it's 3 weeks, I wish it was permanent, but I guess you kind of take what you can get.
And even though the government is open now, national parks won't officially open until Monday. Shelley Leggett, KOAT Action 7 News.